Today, for your viewing enjoyment for Pokemon Day, we have two Pokemon Go tins. We got Blissey and we got Snorlax. Two chonkers that are bound to bring us some good pulls. We're hoping for Radiance or Mewtwo's. That's the dream. I think in our collection, we're missing Radiant Blastoise. I don't know if we've got Radiant Charizard. And I don't have any of the Mewtwo's yet. So, we're gonna get on into these. And just like that, they're open. Simple as that. All it takes is a snap. So the promo cards that we got are, if it'll focus, we got Blissey. And we got Snorlax. We got some stickers. I think are the same on both. We got, oh, more promo cards? Pikachu carrying a gift. They folded in half. Sticker runt, right? I didn't know we got those Pikachus. That's pretty cool. What's this? Each code printed on this card will unlock a reward in Pokemon Go. Oh. Codes must be redeemed before July 1st, 2023. Well, these don't work anymore. Same. July 1st, 2023. Womp womp. Oh well, hook me up with a Pikachu. Okay, we got four packs in both. So that's eight packs total. That's quick math, babe. Y'all gonna focus or no? I don't remember the card trick for the Pokemon Go packs. And now we've got packs. Alright. Let's get on into this. Let's give Mewtwo a little head rub. Just give him some head rub. See if he'll show up in this pack. Or I could fail to open it altogether. I know what I'm doing. Code card! If it'll focus. Code card! Are these four to the front? We're gonna find out. Hey, hey, they are four to the front. I love it when I'm right. Spark. Steelix. Ooh, I like Steelix. That's a cool card. Candela. Magikarp. Meltan. Cute little Eevee. Pikachu. Spinarak. A reverse holo Bulbasaur and a holo Blissey. Is that the same as the promo card? I think so. I think so. This guy who prank calls people as Tiny Tim has a hilarious video where he uses that quick maths thing and it cracks me up. Nice. Yeah, ever since Big Shaq dropped the quick maths thing, it's just permanently stayed in my vocabulary. I can't help but reference it all the dang time. Here's the code card with my shaky hand because I am overly caffeinated at the moment. What to the front. This is going to be psychic energy, I think. Oh, I was right. Let's go. That's a good sign. This is going to be a good pack. Unpheasant. Lure module. Camerupt. Natu. Ambipom. Alolan Raticate. Larvitar. Alolan. Ooh, reverse holo on the Steelix. And. Hey, look at that. Let's go. We needed that for one thing. For two, I love Mewtwo. So that's a double win. I love that for us. I had a feeling guessing that energy right meant good luck on that one. Six packs to go. We've already gotten a hit. Did we burn up our luck already? Or is there more to come? Find out soon. Code card. One, two, three. Four to the front. This is going to be leaf energy? Steel. Okay. Ariados. Rare Candy. Chansey. Onix. Charmander. Bidoof, but it's not a Ditto Bidoof. Wimpod. Tidoof. Radiant Venusaur! Hey! Let's go! And a Golisopod. Look at the Radiant Venusaur! That's the second one we've got. But Radiants are hits. Awesome. Alright. Two hits and we're not even halfway through. Let's go. Okay. Code card. Bloop. Shaky hand. This caffeine is getting me today. Or to the front, I'm guessing this is electric energy? Water energy. Hey, Cookie's getting a treat. Should get that in a minute. We'll put that to the side. Slowbro. Oh, you guessed it? Hey, nice. Lunatone. Pokestop. Meltan. Squirtle. Tranquil. Charmander. Eevee. Reverse holo Eevee. And. Hey, Charizard. Nice. It's not a Radiant Charizard, but it's a Charizard. Cool. You guessed water. Nice. It's a solid guess. We got a little treat for Cookie. Waiting in the wings now. Let me in. You think this is fist bump energy? Okay. Here is our code card. Cookie's already back here like, you said water energy, Dad? Oh, video got real choppy for a second. You want your water energy, Cook? Come here. Dip. Down. Down. There you go. Take it to Mama. She is so excited. For anybody uninitiated, we give water energies to Cookie because that girl needs more water in her life. Also, I've got a million energy cards, so we just let her have the water energies to play with and tear up. One, two, three. Four to the front. I'm gonna agree with you and think that this is fist bump energy. It's electric. Okay. Lunatone. Ivysaur. Pokestop. Numel. Raticate. Tranquil. Larvitar. Natu. Egg Incubator. And a Holo Tyranitar. I like Tyranitar. I like Tyranitar. He's one of my favorites. Let me in. Tyranitar, yeah! Alright, this pack did not want to come out, so I'm gonna assume that, this one's gonna be Darkness Energy, I think. There's our code card. 1, 2, 3. Four to the front. You think a psychic? It's Fist Bump. Oh, okay. Rare Candy. Chansey. Spark. Tranquil. Larvitar. Natu. Ambipom. Slowpoke. Reverse Holo on the Charmander. And. Oh, we got a Slaking V. Okay, okay. Alright, alright. I think we already had that. But V's are hits. V's are hits, even though I'm not a big fan of Slaking. Useless Pokemon. Not a big fan of Slaking. Although, in Go, Slaking has the highest DP of all of my Pokemon that I have, I think. I think I've got like a 4,500 DP Slaking or something silly like that. It's a lot. Might not be 4,500, but it's pretty big. There's the code card. 1, 2, 3. 4 to the front. This is gonna be grass. That was fire. Thought it was gonna be water. Denied. Deelix. Zatu. Slowbro. Eevee. Pikachu, Squirtle, Bibarel. I don't remember if this one can be an Eevee, but that one's not. Rotata, Pupitar. Ooh, we got a Sylveon. It's not a full art, but I love Sylveon, so that's cool. We take that. An Eevee? Mm-hmm. Yep, see? There's an Eevee. We got one pack to go. One more shot at a Radiant or another Mewtwo. We'll give Mewtwo a little head rub on this one just for extra luck since that worked for the first pack. I said I don't know if this can be an Eevee or not. Oh, I meant Ditto. Whoops. Words are hard. Words are hard. You gonna let me in or not? Nah? Think this one's water energy? It might be. I think this one's gonna be psychic. There's a code card. 1, 2, 3. 4 to the front. Are we gonna hit a Ditto at all? Feel energy. Candela. Unpheasant. Lunatone. Wimpod. Tidove. Magikarp. Meltan. Eevee. Reverse Holo Blastoise. And... you see that? We got a V. Hey, another Mewtwo? Really? Really? Look. Look at this mess. We got two Mewtwos. Two of the same Mewtwos. Out of 8 packs. Alright. Alright. The double hitter. We take that. Hope you enjoyed Poke Monday. On a Wednesday. If you're watching this on YouTube, well, it's going to come out on a Monday. But this was recorded on a Wednesday because I was late this week. But every week we do Poke Mondays. So if you come by on Twitch, you can catch it live there. And it will be a week earlier than you'll see it on YouTube. So come do the thing. Come say hi. This is the most awkward YouTube outro ever. I'm going to leave now. But I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.